men. Una they put herself under pressure. They would say, hey, don't mind that man. He used to come quick. He used to come quick. He used to come late. Rubbish. Anybody where they come late, no unemployment, they cause them. As Dangote they go on the whoa, 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 2 hours. When there is refinery to build. But why you don't waste time unnecessarily on what you mean? Men, the only way you can be comfortable with this thing in life, everything you have to practice. Even this comedy, with a practice on inside house. So when you're there alone for your house, you practice with your here. You understand? Because see, the essence of practicing this thing is you do it like 3 times. No, make it not turn into habit though. Just do it like 3 times. After the 3rd attempt, you now know what is called your arrival number. That arrival number helps you. I don't check my own at 75. Some people own, they reach 400, some own at 11. My own at 75. What that helps you to do, once you know your number, you're comfortable with it. When you are in the field of action, when you start, don't lose focus. Be counting in your mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As you worry, 72, 73, 74. You pull out. You reset. You did like BlackBerry. You go back again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then be creative. Sometimes you use me now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Reset. And women. Women. Una also have to help us in this regard. We understand, say, una own the long past our own. So also you to practice on your own. So that any day we meet, I ask you, what is your arrival number? You say 300. I say, good. Mine is 75. So you start to warm up. By the time you do to 225, I join you at that point. We meet at the 300 together. Everybody is happy. Thank you very much.